We're at the Dell EMC Forum at the Sandton Convention Center, and I think it's a good opportunity for customers to interface with various Dell delegates that are here from all across the world, experts in their field, so you can ask the hard questions, you can ask the questions that will, you know, put you on a path to digital transformation. We're showcasing all the technology, so really making sure that it is now something that you can grasp and that you can start that journey today. So yeah, we've been running Dell EMC Forum for the past few years, and I think the core message that we're trying to get out to customers is, you know, how do we get them to realize their digital future? You have to start digitizing and changing the way that you do business, and that is one of our key messages that we're trying to get across. And to underpin that, I mean, from a Dell perspective, we've literally got four messages we're trying to get out to customers. The one is the digital transformation, which is more around your applications and your business processes and how do we make that more modern, agile. The second is IT transformation, where we're trying to modernize companies' infrastructures and really make sure that it's more automated and more robust. Another core component is a security transformation. As you're making more systems and more applications available to consumers out there, your security risks are much higher. And then the fourth one is really around transformation of the workforce. And again, if you're not transforming your workforce and how you interact with your workforce, you're not going to attract the right talent, you're not going to retain that talent, and you're effectively not going to get the productivity out of those individuals. So it's another critical component in the whole chain of digital transformation.
We see digitization happening across a multitude of industries, and Dell as a technology company is really at the forefront of driving that change. All the booking blocks are in place, all our main brands are available in South Africa to our customers. And then from a partnership perspective, all our partners are here to help customers with that digital journey in South Africa. We've got the skill, we've got the tech, we've got the know-how, so there's no excuse on why you shouldn't be starting that digital journey in your own business.
And my challenge to all customers, partners is start the journey. There's nothing holding you back.